not once. Surely, time has come to change this.
It was Putin asking very nicely and gently for the World Expo to be held in Russia in 2020, please.
But in all this time, Russia has not hosted the World Expo. Not once.
Having sat with him at close quarters, I was stunned by this Putin. He seemed so soft and tame. Perhaps it was because, uncharacteristically, he was speaking in English. Now, to be fair, at least he can speak English and quite well.
Completely f***ed.